Good day, welcome. I'll be answering NECO 2019 Office Practice Fast Question, question 58. The following are types of index except A, loose card, B, number card, 03, D, strip, and E, visible card. Now, an index simply means what? List of words and associated pointers. Pointers to where useful materials relating to that heading can be found in a document. Now we have what various types of what index in a document. There are various types of index, and this include we have the loose card, we have the loose card index, we have the visible card, we have the strip index, also we have the book index, the vowel index, card index, the number card index, we have the wheel index also, and so on. Now the question says the following are types of index except, that is one of the option here is not a type of index, and looking from this we see that was option C, rotary, is not a type of index because we have the loose card index, we have the number card index, the strip index, and also the visible card index. So rotary is not a type of index, and that is the answer to this question. Thank you and God bless you. Ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos.